press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to block someone on your WhatsApp account. Now when you block a contact from your WhatsApp account, then what happens is whatever status you post or whatever the profile picture you change, the person whom you have blocked, they won't be able to see it. And also if they try to send a message to you, then you won't be able to see those messages. So in order to block a contact, what you do is you go to this WhatsApp here, then you will go to settings, you'll go to accounts, you'll go to security, you will go to privacy, then you will go to blocked. Now if you want to block a contact, what you can do is select add new, and then you can select the contact from the list here. Suppose if I try to block a contact, then I'll select this one, and then once you select it, you will see the person, the name of the person. So this is how you are able to block a contact in your WhatsApp account. Now in case if you want to unblock those contact, what you need to do is just select it, go down and select unblock contact. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.